Hey Libra, welcome to Libra Vibes. If you're a returning viewer, welcome back. So we're going to get into it, see what's the vibe, see what spirit has for you guys at this time. Thank you guys for joining me. Thank you guys for the likes, comments, subscribe, shares, views, tips, donations, and bookings. I really appreciate you guys.
Like I said, look y'all looking in that camera.
Radical rebirth and shine. So this masculine has had some type of radical to the max. Okay, I'll send you guys much love at night. Take what resonates, leave what does not on this. Alright, Libra, let's see what's going on. What spirit has for you at this time? What's the overall energy sound, Libra? Oh, two fell out. I wonder how you feel. And I watch your social media. Okay, so somebody wonders how you feel. They watching your social media, baby. And then on the bottom of the deck, I feel so happy with you. So this could be someone that, for some, maybe you're dealing with this person here, right? I feel so happy with you. So let's get into it. Let's see what's going on with this overall energy. We have the Ten of Cups coming out. So this could definitely be someone that sees you as their happily ever after, their happiness. They're wondering how you feel. Okay, you could be in the LGBTQ plus community. But regardless of what, even if it's not, it's like this person sees you as someone that, again, makes them very happy, right? The Ten of Cups, that's like the ultimate love. So let's see what's going on with this overall energy. The Four Swords. And the Chariot. So this could be someone that definitely wants to heal things with you for some, move things forward. You guys could have definitely been in some type of conflict, some type of drama with this person. What's this? I wonder how you feel. The Wheel of Fortune in reverse and the Queen of Swords. Big motherfucking Libra energy. Okay, you could be a tattoo artist. But maybe someone's like wanting things to change. Things could have changed with this person. Things are like maybe going bad. For some of you, this could be a soulmate. Okay, y'all see that little soulmate symbol right there. Right, Six of Pentacles. It's like someone definitely could be like, and the train was going by. I was going to say the train. But it's like, maybe they want to give to you. Or they want you to give to them. But I do feel like this is someone where, maybe this person shortchanged you, okay? Maybe it was like stop and go. This could be a Leo, Aquarius, Scorpio, Taurus. All right, let's see what's going on. This could be a Cancer also watching your social media, Pisces. Take it as it resonates. What's this? I watch your social media. Eight of Swords. So whoever is watching it is like up in their head. Okay, this could be someone, right? They want to shoot their shot. Maybe they wonder how you feel. Ten of Pentacles. For some of you, maybe this could be a family member here. Take it as it resonates. Why they in the Eight of Swords? Besides wondering how they feel. Six of Wands. And then look, the train. It's like maybe this person watches your social media on their way to work or on their way home. It's like they're the Two of Pentacles and the Nine of Wands. For some of you, this could be because of juggling, okay? Or it's like maybe you're more focused on your money if it's not about juggling. It's like maybe you're just like balancing out your light and dark side, very connected to the divine. For some of you, you could have purple hair. But again, it's like you have your guard up. And then the Six of Cups. So this person is like, I want to come give you an icy. Right, the Six of Cups flipped over. So this, for some of you, this is definitely someone from your past. This could be a sibling. This could be people you grew up with in your past. Maybe, again, people you're blocking your energy from, protecting yourself. You could be a fashion designer. There's like something here with someone. It's like maybe you went to get fabric and maybe someone tried to juggle your money or something. And it's like they're wondering how you feel. But maybe you have your guards up. You could also feel wounded and be protecting your energy. And maybe this person can't like get a read on you. So M could be significant. Okay, maybe even to this business in some type of way. Okay, so let's see. Clarify the Six of Cups. Oh, for some, it could be old friends, okay? People you drank with, people you traveled with, people you hung with, you went to the park with. Maybe it's like from this age to grown, okay, for some of you here. It's like they're watching you. They're wanting to heal things here. What would you like them to know about this person watching them? The Hermit. Look at them. This is how they be watching you, bro. Watching your social media. This person definitely could want to reconcile with you. They want to give you all of their love. They want to serve you all their love. And they be in the house in the night watching you. This person could wear black a lot. It's like, let me see what they're doing. This person could wear like Chucks. Y'all see them little Chucks in the corner, black and white, low cut. I said low cut. I meant to say, yeah, I guess it would be low cut. But this person could also have like low cut hair. You could. This person could also be into like tarot. He has like tarot, a tarot book, fashion, shoes, bags. This person is definitely heartbroken over you, Libra, and they definitely be watching you a lot, but especially at night. This person could be an artist, an illustrator. This person be like putting on their diffuser like, I'm about to go see what the brats is doing. They getting that good old aromatherapy while they looking at you. Why they watching this so much? Knight of Cups. It's like this person sees you as their wish fulfillment. This person could also like want to go out on a date with you. Go have ice cream with you. This person could also be like looking at you, feeling a little jealous, watching your social media. This person could see you as like their true love, their wish fulfillment, right? And then with the Ten of Cups being the first card out, it's like happily ever after, lucky to be with you, like. Let's see. What's going on? Lavender, surround yourself with love, right? So maybe this person or these people is like thinking of you. Maybe it's like you could be this love. It's like they want to surround themselves around love. Also, maybe talk to you and tell you this, but they don't have the confidence for some. What's this? I watch your social media. Thank you. Evil Queen, you deserve sugar, not salt. So this person maybe watches you and thinks that you deserve good things here. Which you do. Y'all know the vibes. Like, don't doubt your worth. So maybe this is someone that's, like, watching you grow. You could have changed your hair color. You could have, and again, she has, like, rainbow hair. So this could be masculine or feminine, okay, in the same-sex relationship. You guys could be, like, Right, it's like this person sees you as enough. If it's like they want you to know that you are enough, okay? So it's like, again, watching you grow, maybe even seeing you guys being very confident, very secure. Like, maybe for some of you, you could just be like focused on your home, like decorating. Right, you could have changed your hair color. It's like you're like this lighthouse, and this person recognizes it, and they definitely want to be in a relationship with you, okay? You see that 2 on that evil queen card, and then 20. Yeah, 2-2. It's like maybe this person recognizes that you guys are very, like, balanced, very in tune with your masculine and feminine energy, right? It's like you giving them true love vibes and wish fulfillment vibes. And they stay up in their head. Why they stay up in their head so much? Justice in reverse. Maybe they feel like Queen of Swords, big fucking Libra energy. It's like, it's all about you, baby. Your name could be Maya. Take it as it resonates. But it's like, and I said that M, but it's like this person goes to work and thinks of you. Go on the train. Go however they go, right? I said the train because it's in that car. And for some, yeah, it could be that. Especially if you live in a city, okay? A lot of you, well, I'm not going to say a lot. Well, a good amount of you guys live in New York City. So, take it as it resonates, y'all. Let's see. Why is this person in the 8 of Swords? I feel the sexual tension. So, maybe this person thinks of you, maybe finds you very attractive. Maybe this person wants to sleep with you. They have a lot of passion. Why are they in the 8 of Swords? They could also be thinking of you maybe sleeping with other people. Maybe keeps them in their head, okay? Especially if you're like a single person. Why is this person in the 8 of Swords? I saved your texts and messages. So this is definitely someone still thinking of you. Look, daydreaming about a life with you. Wanting to surround themselves with love. Maybe come see you, come to your house, chill with you, hang out with you. Just being your loving energy, I'm hearing, okay? Let's see what's going on with this sexual tension. Oh, this person doesn't feel confident at all. And I feel like this, for some of you, it's like this person feels very burdened. It's like you're the star. You're sexy. It's like they don't have confidence. They didn't invest. And it's like this person could have like slanted eyes or like them eyes look kind of sexy. It's like they want to work together with you here. And what are they wondering? How they feel about what? 10 of Swords. So there could have definitely been some backstabbing betrayal here. Okay, it's like you started holding back, taking control of yourself, calling judgment, right? This could have been a work situation for some. This could be an earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. What's going on with this evil queen? 8 of Wands. So this could be a fire sign, the Hierophant. 2 of Wands, the High Priestess. It's like, King of Swords and the 8 of Pentacles. So, it's like maybe there was some type of transformation here, some type of change, okay? you could have started focusing more on your work, your clothing business, or however you make your pentacles here. For some, it could definitely be that you could actually have like a press machine for your clothes. It's like you're always focused, always working. But someone's definitely watching you, wondering how you feel. For some, what's the sexual tension? Right, 7 of Wands and the 8 of Pentacles. So, I really do feel like it's like this person. Maybe you guys, like, felt like something was trash. The situation was trash. The work situation could have been trash with the Eight of Pentacles and the Seven of Wands. It's like, maybe you guys went and got a new job, or because you see the Ace of Pentacles, like he's that blessing. It's like giving it to the Queen of Swords, right? You got blonde hair as well. Take it as it resonates. But again, for some, it's like you could just be focused on your work, head down, boundaries, standing in your truth, right? And definitely, you could be a tattoo artist, but I just see a lot of head down energy, a lot of working, head down type of vibes, okay? So let's see what else we get. King of Cups. So this could definitely be a Scorpio, but if it's not, it's like this person, or Sag, it's like this person just is like maybe wanting a new beginning here with you, wanting to give you that reliable, stable offer. Also, this person may want to go all the way with you. Take it as it resonates to you. I'm just the messenger, baby. So, yeah, there's that. So, let's see. And for some, it's like, if it's not romantic, it's like, maybe these are people who backstabbed and betrayed you multiple times, and maybe you guys have, like, emotionally matured. It's like, you grew up, maybe emotion, like, you're, as far as, like, you know how when you care about people, sometimes it's hard to, like, let it go, but the King of Cups represents emotional maturity, emotional intelligence. Maybe you use your intelligence in regards to this situation, right? Maybe you decided to surround yourself with love instead of backstabbing betrayal, okay? What is the advice if they resonate? Bitch fire, stand up for yourself, right? So at the end of the day, there could have been some fuck shit happening. It's like you could have stood up for yourself. Maybe this person is watching you on social media because maybe that's the only way that they could see you here at this time. Sundress, do it for you, right? So there could have definitely been some type of change here. Also, I feel like this person wants to make a change, but they're still like struggling with their confidence a little bit. Also, your advice is stand up for yourself. Do it for you, okay? Especially anybody trying to do some fucking dumbass magic, bitch fire on you or whatever. Some evil queen, okay? Someone could currently be some child. Stand up for yourself, okay? Anything else? What's their advice if they resonate? That's a lot. But it says take a chance on them. So for some of you, maybe spirit is guiding you, but y'all know it's like you could always get discernment, clarity. But for the most part, I do feel like for some of you, maybe it's someone from your past that was doing this, but spirit is wanting you to stand up for yourself. It's like, or you did. It's like currently you could be. It's like, because it's in the middle, right? But it's like in the past, maybe they backstabbed and betrayed you, so you actually put your guards up. It's like, again, using your, excuse me, using your emotional intelligence as you should. All right, so there's that. I'll see you in the next one.